Hello, everyone. Welcome to the off-season review for Airport Speedway in Newcastle, Delaware. I'm just going to do a little bit of an overview of what we got going on over the off-season so far this year. First off, let's congratulate the 2012 champions. And they would be the junior 125cc class. That would be TJ Grieve. The regular adult 125cc class would be PJ Williams. The 250 stock class was Ken Andreas this year. Phil Durham took home the 600cc class honors. And Nick Walton took home the 270 open class this year. So congratulations to them. And new rule changes for this year. We used to be a five-class track with the junior 125s, the 125s, the 250s, the 600s, and the 270 open class. Rules change this year that are going to really affect the classes are the juniors and the regular 125s have been merged together to create one large 125cc class, essentially making us a four-class track. And our largest motor size 600s have been changed to a wingless only class for this year in hopes of appealing to more people in the area and hopefully getting a higher car count. Other than that, that's pretty much the basics for the major rule changes so far this year. If you're looking to come in as a new member, we raised our membership fees. If you're just looking to be an individual person as a member, it's $50 for the entire year. An individual with a car registration, so say you're the owner of the car, that's $60. If you're just a driver without a car and you're going to be racing somebody else's car, that's only $60. And if you're going to be a driver but you also own the car, that is $70 for this year. Also, I mentioned that the 600s will now be an exclusive wingless class. That means the weight limit has gone down 25 pounds, and you must only be over 750 pounds rather than 775 as it was before. Driver's helmet rating must be above an SA 2005 or higher, which I don't think that's much of a change from what it was. And those are really all the small ones. If you're if you're looking to get in, we have a work detail fee of $100, or you can come to one of the posted work detail days that have not been put up yet. The schedule has been up on the website so far this year. Just got posted a couple days ago. We're starting later this year. Instead of taking a week off for Easter, we're starting our first rookie school at 11 a.m. on Saturday the 6th of April. And open practice runs after rookie school from 1 to 6 p.m. And the same goes for the next Saturday on the 13th. And the next Saturday, the 20th of April, is our first points race. We have all practices on the second or third Wednesday of every month, except for September, as that is our last month, and we are getting ready for nationals, which are this year on Saturday the 5th, and the rain date is Sunday the 6th. Sometimes we have bikes come, like flat track bikes. They'll be coming whenever during the season. They'll have dates posted later. And that's pretty much it. We if we could get sponsors, we can do big points big money races. But other than that, it's basically our gist for the off season so far. We're looking at a pretty good season so far this year. Starting later, much to my dismay, but should be a good season nonetheless. Good luck to everyone getting your cars ready, and I may be putting something else up in a short while after we get some more dates, or just for an overall Northeast micro sprint racing overview. Finally, I guess you guys saw the pictures already of our sponsors, rockauto.com, Hyper Racing, RTS Chassis, wheelsofspeed.com. I'm Will Federowick, and hope you guys enjoy the video.